Yo, what is good, y'all? I'm back here, another video, playing ball in the snow. And obviously it's cold out here, that's why I got the hoodie on. I look ridiculous, people looking at me right now. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how to hoop in the snow, you know what I'm saying? So it's kinda bad right now, cause it's like -2 degrees. But yeah, let's get it nonetheless. All right, so before we get this video started, I'm gonna pump the ball right now because it's a little bit deflated and all that. So yeah, this is essential when it's cold out here. Yeah, that's the temperature right here, so I'm not playing. All right, so before we get started right here, as you can see, it is cold, and I don't know if you can tell, but on the court it is mad icy. But other than that, I'm gonna teach y'all how to hoop in the snow. Hope y'all enjoy and stay with me, and yeah, let's get it. Alright, so I'm feeling a little bit warm now, so yeah, let's get it, let's get the workout in. Oh,
time.
Alright, y'all, so that's it for the video. Hope y'all learned some advice for this. I mean, you just have to love the game, basically, and wear some gloves and stay warm.